I'm fried up and tired of the way that things have been.